accept evil.
Stay in the soldiers' area and take a look around. Though I'm sure there are still things in that other mansion as well. Anyway, let's start searching separately.
Okay.
Jill, so you're safe.
That's what I was going to say. Where on earth have you been? You've disappeared from the hall all of a sudden.
I'm sorry, but I have my reasons. Perhaps you guys have met them? It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
Is that right? Anyway, it's good to see you're safe.
Jill, our first priority is to get out of here.
Yes, you're right.
Gee, really?
Now, there are a lot of rooms in that mansion that we can't get into because they're locked up. I have been looking around for clues.
Okay, I'll go to the other house and see if I can find any clues.
Will you do that? I'm counting on you.
Smash them when you walk by them. And I'll save it once more before I go back. The lowest number amount that I've time the times I've saved was about maybe 2 or 3. But that's if you're playing the whole fucking thing all in one shot. It should be good enough.
This is Jill. Brad? It's broken.
I've been ready for those damn things. Hopefully they don't jump up and dice my head off. Here we go.
Yeah.
I'm gonna save it one more time since I'm here. So if those guys take a shot at me, then I'm fucking dead in one shot. This is the last save until I go down to the caves. I'm sure I didn't make it to 2 hours, which fucking sucks, but, oh well. And I'm just gonna use the key in here so that way I don't have to carry it all around. I hate this part. Which is why I save my shells for the fucking monsters here. I left some herbs in here. At least just one, I think. No, I got them.